Recently, the Federal Transit Administration announced grants to fund buses powered by more efficient, cleaner technologies. FTA's Low or No Emission Grants program, called LONO, supports new technologies that are changing the makeup of transit fleets nationwide. More than a century after the advent of gas-powered buses, we are seeing many transit agencies convert their fleets from diesel to battery electric or hydrogen fuel cell vehicles, or hybrids, embracing technologies considered 7 times more efficient than diesel, and environmentally friendly too. Since Congress passed a 2015 law authorizing 5 years of funding for low-no grants, FTA has awarded dozens of grants to upgrade bus fleets with new vehicles and supportive infrastructure, including on-route charging systems that keep buses on the road while they are being charged. With greater efficiency, low-no buses save transit agencies thousands of dollars over the life of each vehicle by reducing operating costs. With fewer parts, vehicles need less maintenance. Moreover, they run quietly and emit minimal particulates or carbon monoxide, key components of smog. The LONO program also supports bus manufacturers, helping create jobs. Indigo, based in Indianapolis, set an ambitious goal to reduce its environmental footprint by replacing all diesel buses with electric by 2032. In 2013, the agency began buying electric buses with the help of a DOT Tiger grant. A few years later, the agency decided to develop its Red Line Rapid Transit Corridor as an all-electric system. The planned 35-mile electric BRT corridor will connect Indianapolis with the University of Indianapolis, connecting several neighborhoods, major employers, and cultural institutions along the way. This year, Indigo received funding to upgrade electrical charging at its operations facility. In addition to cleaner air, the transition to an all-electric fleet will reduce noise, improving the quality of life along the BRT corridor. The Stark Area Regional Transit Authority, or SADA, in Northeast Ohio provides some 2.8 million rides a year. Committed to using new bus technologies, SADA has been a leader in deploying hydrogen fuel cell buses, which generate electricity from a fuel cell and produce zero emissions. The buses can store enough hydrogen to run for 18 hours, and the only byproduct is water. The new buses carry a lighter environmental footprint. SADA leaders estimate they will increase mileage by as much as 50% with their fuel cell powered buses. Passengers say they like the quiet, smooth, and odorless ride. With an FTA grant, SADA partnered with Ohio State University to establish a center to help Midwest transit agencies make the transition to hydrogen fuel cell buses. In San Antonio, Texas, VIA buses service a 1,200 square mile area with 90 routes. In the last few years, VIA began a fleet rebuilding program relying on battery electric replacements, helping the agency in its efforts to be greener. VIA's low-no bus batteries are charged on a grid using wind and solar power, meaning no emissions come from either the source or the buses on the road. The agency expects millions of dollars of savings in fuel and maintenance over the next several years, thanks to the fleet conversion. The buses further San Antonio's plans to reinvigorate its downtown with more housing. City officials expect quiet battery electric buses will fit more seamlessly into residential areas and reduce automobile use downtown. As technology continues to revolutionize the way people move, FTA is helping the transit industry keep pace. We're proud to be a partner in the job-boosting new tech sector and reinforce transit agencies' efforts to create more efficient, cleaner, quieter buses.